Police search for a suspect after a teen is shot in a local neighborhood. Officers found the 17-year-old on the side of the road near Este and Chickering Avenues in Spring Grove Village this morning. Investigators say he was shot in the arm. Police have filed an arrest warrant for Denzil Payne. The 20-year-old faces a charge of felonious assaults.